fuck your favorite rapper, nigga. Yo, I don't care if you're don't care if your coupe is padded with linen, or if your shoes is padded with linen, or if your shoes look like a bag full of Skittles. Shoes look like a bag full of Skittles, or if your shoes look like a bag full of Skittles. For a broke nigga, that shit'll get you a shot in the face like a fat bitch's picture. I ain't heard a sick rap in a minute. Niggas beats is trash, and I pass on their lyrics. All these commercial cats with their gimmicks, you probably find antennas under their hats if you live for. Sony said I like the rapper's image, cause my palms sweaty, my breath stinks, and my arms hairy. Or at least that's what they all tell me. Not to mention I'm a hopeless romantic like R. Kelly. Well fuck it, I can't complain, my life's great. I ain't got the cars, a crib with a nice lake. But every Friday, what? I jerk off to your girlfriend's pictures on Facebook and MySpace. I'm on the block spitting where they say, oh yeah, let the shells spray. This rap shit is my life, no fail safe. I was spitting flows with Muggsy Bowles, was connecting with LJ. But now I'm moving at a snail's pace, like I got the game in a stalemate. I can't move, but you better start giving it up, son. I got a gap bigger than Jennifer Hudson. And I bust clips if I get pissed for real. Ever since a kid, I was on plenty pills. ADD, you never see me sitting still, no friends. But that gave me the strength to build. A flow sicker than old niggas and Benadryl. Spit the same magic as Alice when she click her heels. I'm sick for real to your spine, I be sending chills. I'ma spit till this whole industry disappears. It's the kid with the skinny build. I wipe my ass with the vibe and piss on the Diddy deal. Fuck your spinning rims, fuck your whip appeal, fuck your tinted windows, and fuck if you can spend a meal. I'm just being real, so you can keep stunting. Just know that shit means nothing without a lick of skill. Homeboy, that verse you spit'll get you killed, if not sliced in your face like Emmett Till's. Niggas don't know how being committed feel. I give 110% when I hit the field, and I'm grinding. I never clocked out, stay putting time in. But it's either the people don't know that I'm conscious, or Congress's top assignment is to have me silenced. Either way, I'm unacknowledged. But I was saying fuck Fox News way before Nas did. Before Ludus and McCain should be paralyzed, I was talking about the Illuminati paradigm and how George Bush is irrelevant, cause he was here to give power to the next president. It's incredible how they just passed me off, cause they rather hear me talk about a classic car or what I'm spinning on a MasterCard. Who put these cats in charge with they hip-hop casting calls? See, I can't be the cool kid. I don't dress like a fashion show or a pageant dog. I'm too crazy to be Swayze. Plus, don't try to play me, yo. He can't rap at all. I can't be Wale, so start backing off. I ain't lashing out, now I wanna sound mad at all. I'm too black and smart to be Asher Roth. No disrespect to them dudes, cause my hat is off. But it's a difference when you in the game and when you should be in the game, but you on the practice squad. I got nothing left, so I keep standing tall. This is Prince E. You won't find me in your catalogs.
Yeah, you can. Okay, I get it. Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. Okay, everybody meet.
It's Prince E, man. Play this shit like Casper. Niggas need to start paying attention, man. Think about starting my own non-for-profit record label. How would that make y'all feel?
Fuck you. It's the Adolescence.